Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you how to do one arm push-up. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and finally today I will show you how to do the perfect with a good technique one arm push-up. A super cool movement that really hit your tricep and your front delts. A lot of people think that this exercise involves your chest. Of course, your chest is involved, but the main actor, the focus of the movement, it will hit your tricep. So it's more a tricep exercise than a chest exercise. In calisthenic bodyweight exercise, it's very important, like all kind of training, to increase the intensity. So always to progress, make some more difficult exercise or to put more weight. If you do push-up and push-up, it become very easy. This is a very good alternative to really hit your triceps. When you can close 15 push-up, tricep push-up with the perfect technique for 4 set, you're ready to start to work on your one arm push-up. When I say tricep push-up, I mean this movement, this exercise. Can you close 15 reps for 4 sets? Okay, let's start to work on your one arm push-up. If you don't know how to do the tricep push-up, you can also watch my other video, how to do the perfect push-up. And if you didn't subscribe yet my YouTube channel, do it now, so you will not lose any video post on my channel. When we perform the one arm push-up, the first thing that we note that we don't stay with 4 points to the ground, but with just 3 points. We close like a triangle. This will stress your wrist. That's why it's important before to start to work with one arm push-up. But I recommend for every kind of exercise to really stretch and warm up your wrist. If you want to know a very good routine how to stretch, warm up and condition your wrist, check my YouTube channel, because I will do several videos for how to really condition and prepare and make stronger your wrist and your forearm. So let's start with the first propedeutical exercise. One of my favorites is the archer push-up. Work hard on this amazing kind of push-up and try to close at minimum 4 sets of 10 reps. The second exercise that you have to start to work on it, it's like in all skill or movement in calisthenics, the negative one arm push-up. You start like this from the top position. You put one hand on your leg or behind your back. You go down slowly and you breathe in. You go up, you switch, and you do only the negative phase. And you keep going. Let's move on. Third exercise, we will use again this amazing tool, a loop band, in order to decrease the weight of your body and to be conditioned for the full one arm push-up. So follow me. You will put the loop band behind your arm, just like that. You go down, you put your hands on your leg or behind your back, breathe out when you go up, breathe in when you go down. This is an amazing exercise in order to reach the full one arm push-up. Exercise number 4 and the last one, we just do one arm push-up elevated. I am at the park run now, so I will use this stair. But if you are in the gym, you can use the Smith machine. Every gym has a Smith machine, so you can regulate the height of the bar. And you just work like this. Of course, doing like this, it's easy. When you can close 4 sets of 10 reps, you start to go down. So, next step. avoid to do these kind of things. We don't want to stress your low back. Your body needs to stay straight. Try to squeeze a little your gluteus. And you keep going, going down, down. When also the last step, it will be easy. You are ready to do the full one arm push up. These were the four exercises, four propedeutic movements in order to reach the full skill of the one-arm push-up. Now it's your turn to train hard. Let me know in the comment below if you have any question. It will be my pleasure to answer all of you. Give a like, thumbs up, guys. You can also go to my website, calimarcopt.com, in order to download for free my ebook, ABC Calisthenic First Level. Remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT.